Design can be defined as bringing an idea of a product into reality, and manufacturing is bringing a design into life.
The design engineers are the engineers who basically specialize in designing products. They use three-dimensional computer-aided design software in which they learn how to make parts in virtual reality. And then manufacturing engineers, on the other hand, are the ones who know how the manufacturing processes work, and they're able to interface with the shop floor and the people in the manufacturing sector to get a machine made.
What's unique about design and manufacturing is that you tackle unique and challenging problems, and the uniqueness of the problems gives you an edge. It makes you basically valuable to a potential employer because of the rarity of your skills.
Through the learning experience, both in and beyond the classroom, students can acquire knowledge and skills to succeed academically, and also they can develop their personal and academic identity here.
The Alberta Learning Factory is a setup where students, no matter if they are undergrad or graduate students, learn about all the different stages through what a product needs to go through when it's manufactured in a real environment. The supervisors in the design and manufacturing program allow you to have leadership roles and professional development that will enable you to focus your career. The design and manufacturing program allows definitely to have interaction with very different types of engineering and engineering languages.
Here in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, because we have a lot of unique advanced equipment, we provide great opportunities for experiential training to our students.
So that gives us and our students chance to access state-of-the-art facilities, state-of-the-art equipment at the industrial partners' sites as well.
It has given these students practical, hands-on training with for-profit or non-for-profit companies or government research institutes that then give them the skills that are immediately transferable into the jobs that they will decide to take on.
I would definitely recommend students around the world to come and join Mechanical Engineering Department to get the exposure they're looking for.